Every day, a single channel airs hundreds of promos to attract audience viewership. These promo campaigns require large volumes of creative content to be developed and versioned. Marketing folks, promo producers, editors, and graphic artists work tirelessly in a complex workflow to deliver these promo assets. If a channel plays out 200 promos in a week as part of different campaigns, creating them involves additional versioning that multiplies the assets by 5 times. Localization increases it by 5 more times. This would mean about 5,000 audio-video elements need to be taken care of in a week, and about 20,000 in a month. Tracking all this manually with teams inside and vendors outside, amidst an ever-increasing clutter of spreadsheets and emails, things get hectic, unproductive, and expensive. We've been thinking about simplifying this cumbersome exercise. That's why we introduced BPM-compatible workflow tools and BMS-integrated import of work orders. But that's just half the story. At PFT, we think versioning involves easily repeatable tasks that can be automated, so promo teams can focus on the creative aspects and not get stuck in managing media logistics. With metadata-driven dynamic templates, rendering of sponsorship logos and channel bugs, and localization support for special characters in multiple languages, versioning producers, editors, and graphic artists have never loved their jobs so much. This is an industry-first solution that automates the promo operations workflow. Promo Operations module provides end-to-end process orchestration for promo creation through delivery, including automation of promo versioning and rendering. Here's how it works. Users can define work orders for each promo campaign, specifying details like air dates, duration, placement channel, and languages. Users can also specify version information according to a pre-configured template that includes multiple video sources with corresponding elements like mid-strap and end-strap graphics, open cards, end cards, text with fade-in and fade-out transitions, audio files in multiple languages, as well as sponsorship logos. Based on this information, notifications are sent out to internal teams and external vendors, stating the tasks they need to perform. Using real-time dashboards, the promo operations team can track the status of every element against a given due date, complete with detailed approval history. Approved elements like rough cuts immediately become available for further use, ensuring seamless collaboration between different teams like marketing, S&P or compliance, on-air promos, localization, and operations. Once the final cut of a creative is approved, the solution's versioning appliance triggers the jobs to Adobe Encoder, which renders all the different versions automatically. And that's not all. A clean copy of the final creative automatically gets archived with all essences for future use. The result? Enhanced operational efficiencies, reduced costs, on-time delivery, and reduced scope for errors. BPM-enabled workflow orchestration, metadata-driven templates, end-to-end operations monitoring, and collaboration with internal teams as well as external vendors. Did we tell you nobody else offers all of these except PFT?